76, bro. Thank you. up guys, welcome to a video. In this video I'm going to tell you that Minecraft Live is out in an hour, so go watch it. There is a giveaway at 300 subs, so all you have to do is type Xbox or PS4 what you're playing in the comment section down below. Subscribe with notification bell.
does work, just press that subscribe button, that's it. Turn it to free, that's it. And turn it on to free.
What's up guys, welcome to a video. In this video I'm going to tell you that Marathon Live is out in an hour, so go watch it. There's a giveaway for 300 subs, so all you have to do is type right, Xbox
if you want to join me in the game,
in the comment section down below. So you want to hit the videos.
And record my gaming. I'll leave it in the chat. Okay, I'm a demon. If you want to play with me and no spaces, that's the thing. Which is something. I subscribe to you and why 4 likes. Thanks. Get me 15 subs. Darkness wins. I'll give you a whole video shot of it. You can kill me and come back to me in Fortnite if you have Fortnite. Everyone should have Fortnite. Or like right here. Right.
Ready for this nose, bro?
Make sure to subscribe to me, everyone.
Can't wait till the end of the season. You gonna see Russell Westbrook getting in harder. Come on, man. What's wrong with you? You don't want to fix the word?
Why before I just started? Type your epic name in the chat. Epic dash name your username. Everyone. Let's see who's playing. If you're watching, take a note. I'll keep inviting staff to you. Dark.
Ready to get it in. Are you? It's time for you to go down.
I'll give you like a whole video of you. Like light show.
Run away, nickel. Oh my God, why we can't get the ball? What is going on here? How is that off? Why is they doing this? Here's the start. Here's the start. We need some hustle here. He barely got that score too. What the heck? You're not escaping me this time, boy. How? Thank you. What? Why is that not a foul? Bro, please guide your man. What's going on here, man? What the? Oh my It's Curry hitting all the shots. Oh my lord. Move your suit. That's crazy.
From drifting to using items, the one-handed controls couldn't be my tickets are available only during certain tours. For the New York tour, it looks like that driver is... Oh, it's Mario! And he's looking sharp in his fancy musician duds. Oh man, this cool cat comes with a skill that lets him throw two bombs at once. Now, that's jazz, baby. But that's not all. Not by a long shot. Pauline from Super Mario Odyssey is making her Mario Kart debut. She can use the Lucky 7 special item. I know, right? What do you think her driving style will be like? I guess we just have to wait to find out. Well, it's almost time to wrap up here, but before we go, I have two more important points to share. First, Mario Kart Tour launches on September 25th, but that doesn't mean you'll be able to start playing as soon as the date changes. We know you're raring to put the pedal to the metal, but you'll need to wait until it becomes available for download. The second thing is about Nintendo accounts. To play Mario Kart Tour, you first need to get an in-game registration card by linking a Nintendo account. The card looks like this. If you haven't registered a Nintendo account yet, you may want to do so before the game launches. Then you'll be able to play as soon as it's available. And if you already have a registered Nintendo account, well, it doesn't hurt to double-check you have the right login info. So, what do you think? Did you enjoy the first installment of MKT News? I'll be pretty busy bringing you the latest information on Mario Kart Tour. So hit that subscribe button and check the official website, Twitter account, and Facebook page to stay up to date. Until next time, have a nice tour!
Dude, what the hell? I passed the ball. He didn't even pass it. Hey,
Jesus, man. Thank you.
it.
What a fucking idiot, bro. No sense, bro. And the controller don't even want to work. It's over, bro. It's over, bro. Oh, scooping. Stop that, bro. Why? Oh, what's going on? Why is you back corner?
So I will go ahead and say real quick before we get started.
Club will play a secret exit and then you need to move on throughout the game, but the normal exit will still take you a lot. It just kind of wraps back around. So if you're trying to go for all 96 exits that are in the game, you do have to get both exits at every level that does have two exits. And for the most part, every level that has two exits is signified by a red dot. So most levels on the map, they're going to be gold or yellow, whatever color you think it is. But the ones that have two exits will be red. Now, there are also a few ghost houses that have double exits, and for those, the ghost houses don't look any different. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into this game. Alright, so the first level we're going to look at is Dota 1. So this is an alternative route to get this secret the first time you enter this level. The intended route is to activate the Green Switch Palace. However, since the secret is in the sky, if you already piece it out flying, then this secret exit is available.
You about to lose, bro. You came in my way. You came in my way.
And this actually takes us to the very first secret level of the game. Now I'm going to come back after we activate the Green Switch Palace and I'll show you the intended way that the developer...
You came in my way. No, it's my turn. It's my turn.
It's a very straightforward level, very easy secret mix of fun. Basically, you're going to follow along this level as it goes with a green outline box, which isn't very far from the level. Once you find it, you can grab yourself a green box.
It's my turn. He ain't coming back. I was average today. I was average today.
Can you win now, bro? Ooh, nice. He's gonna hit it back. No!
Points on his dome.
Where exactly